Whether it's figs, grapes, wheat, or some other sealy class that makes up the glass sea, or others, we understand special places for certain people have been listed in scripture. Whether or not the excerpts finish where they go, you are wanted, and those who are touched at heart, God is drawn.